Hey guys, it's me King Diablo, and in today's video I show you the Crosshair class skill rebalance and PvP. So this is the first rebalance skill for Crosshair. The PvP damage of this skill has increased to 342%. This is the second rebalance skill for Crosshair. The PvP damage of this skill has increased. The current PvP damage of this skill is 315%. This is the third rebalance skill for Crosshair. This skill now has super armor which is applied in arena, and its flow also has super armor which is applied in arena. Previously, the super armor was not applied in arena. This is the last rebalance skill for Crosshair. The super armor of this skill does not work in arena anymore, but the super armor does work outside arena. So I did test this rebalance in PvP and it didn't feel bad. The super armor on descending tide really felt helpful in arena. If you do not start your combo with pirate tricks, then this rebalance won't really feel that bad to you. If you enjoyed the video, then don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share. Let's see some PvP now.
Got the shivers. Whenever you went out of line, yeah. is right, I'm scared to death. Scared of your eyes, looking into my eyes. Scared that I'll back out and hold my breath. Wake up one morning and see your face. I can feel it coming back.